Colorism is a form of internalized racism where people within groups, communities of color, discriminate against each other based upon their skin tone. So unlike racism, where people are judged based upon the color of their skin or their racial category, colorism is really about skin tone variety within a particular racial minority group. I think so many people are completely unaware that colorism exists. Everyone understands the impact of racism, but very few people really know and understand the impact of colorism. So the more we talk about it, the more we can understand it, and the more we can reduce skin tone bias.